National Weather Service in Greenville, Spartanburg has issued a flash flood warning for northwestern Greenville County in upstate South Carolina, Pickens County in upstate South Carolina, until 5:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time Friday. At 11:27 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Doppler radar and automated rain gauges indicate that areas of northern and western Pickens County and extreme northwestern Greenville County have received 2 to 4 inches of rainfall in the past 4 to 6 hours, which isolated totals of 4 to 5 inches in some locations. This is causing significant runoff on area streams, and significant flash flooding may be imminent, especially across northwestern Pickens and northwestern Greenville counties from 6 Mile to Pickens to Pump Compound northwest to Table Rock Reservoir, Rocky Bottom, Sunset, at 9 times. People in are urged to stay away from low water crossings, low-lying roadways adjacent to streams, and all areas adjacent to streams including parks, greenways, farmland, and residences including apartment buildings and campgrounds. Water will rise quickly and you will have little time to respond or evacuate. Seek higher ground immediately. The flood threat will persist for several hours, so it is important not to let your guard down as streams will continue to rise and new flooding may develop well into the afternoon hours. Please avoid low-lying areas through this afternoon and obey all barricades and evacuation orders as they are in place to save your life. The following streams and associated tributaries are experiencing rapid rises and flooding is likely: Twelvego Creek near Pickens, Catoma Branch near 9 times, Middle East Addo Creek near Sunset, Rocky Bottom Creek, Illinois River near Pumpkintown, and the South Saluda River near Cleveland. Some locations that will experience worsening flooding include Easley, Clemson, Pickens, Central, Liberty, Norris, 6 Mile, Jocassee Gorges, Jones Gap State Park, and Lake Jocassee. Most of flood deaths occur. The Greenville.